With long and narrow hallways, traffic increases as more and more ants get to work. From an outside, the ants look disoriented, but the workers all have different purposes and jobs to do. This means the narrow walkways quickly fill up. The ants know this and set out to build other tunnels running parallel to each other, avoiding the chance of a traffic jam.